transparency of planning, budgeting, and performance reports, transparency of punishment, transparency of redress, inquiries and results, transparency of rights and powers, and transparency of systems.
Thank you, Mr. Alban. Thank you, Mr. Maheshwari. Next, I would like to call Mr. Abdul Rasir to recover the next paragraph.